After 2 long years of waiting, it's finally time. Rene Dupree is returning to the norm.